Brit. It's about time to lose that hoopy hair and do yourself a favor and try to get your ass out of bed before a new year.